It's about the student Walter Cat. The story starts about like he's going on his work for the first day, and while it's his first day of work is by tomorrow morning, he has to report to Tim Woods at 7 o'clock. By today's night, his car got broke down. So he was thinking, how could I go there, and how will be there at my first? How can I? It's my first day. How can I go there? So he was thinking that it's the only way he should walk. So at like morning 1 o'clock, morning on hour, he started walking. It's like 32 kilometers, 14 miles. So he started walking by 1 o'clock, and he was seen by a policeman, Pelham State policeman. For a past 4 hours he was walking. So the policeman took him in the car and bought him breakfast. Before that, policeman was asking, inquiring him regarding this, why are you walking here, at this time, who are you? And he was stating that this is the thing which I need to go to the work by morning 7. So the policeman took him and bought him the breakfast and took to his client's place. Walter reached the client's place before 1.5 hours. And the client's name was Lammy. Lammy was moving to New City, and Lammy, after hearing Walter's cast story, Lammy updated the story in his Facebook page, Facebook wall, and this story was shared 300 times in a day. The Walter Kerr was working in a company, Bellhope Movers. CEO of Bellhope Movers also come across this story, and he came to meet Walter Kerr this weekend, and also offered him an SUV. It was his own, CEO's own SUV. And he also said it's like motivating him. He needs a person who is working like this. And he also giving motivations and compensations to his employee. And this guy, Walter Kerr, is a student. And he was very popular right now in America. And this story became, everyone in America, like it's like a motivational thing, right?
Thank you. That's awesome.